was a very lively child. Every day for years, he dressed up as a different superhero. I could never get him to sit still. He had to have everything he saw, and he was relentless until he got it. Oh, he was spoiled. He was so cute. I did. I gave in every single time. By the time he entered high school, he was hanging out with a bad crowd. I figured it was normal and that he would eventually grow out of it. He started turning things around, scored straight A's in all his classes. Adam met Nina in college. They were inseparable. They were soulmates and everybody knew it. I was in a position where I was sick and I was on disability and I couldn't really afford to give them money to help them get started. And I kind of take blame for that because I think if they had more money, maybe they would have not gone the road that they did. I haven't seen the tapes. I just couldn't bring myself to watch them. I didn't know where they were or what they were doing. Nina had a very beautiful singing voice, and my son really loved it. And he felt that every time she was singing to him.